अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर फ्रेंड्स, आई एम साजिद अली। द टॉपिक बिफोर यू अंडर डिस्कशन, मुगल एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन। सो डियर फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस टॉपिक वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट, प्रोविंशियल गवर्नमेंट, डिस्ट्रिक्ट गवर्नमेंट, टाउन गवर्नमेंट एंड विलेजेस, हाउ मुगल एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन वर्कड एंड हाउ मुगल एम्परर्स रूल्ड ओवर इंडिया। So dear friends, first of all, emperor was the chief executive. Chief executive of Mughal Empire, and he made laws for others, but he took advised from muftis and ulamas. Because there was the Islamic government, Islamic state, it was the Mughal Empire. And Prime Minister, he was next to Emperor. He collect information from all the provinces, from all the regions, from all the areas of Mughal Empire, and those information presented to Mughal Emperor. So he was the next emperor. And governor, he was a military officer and head of a military officer, and a suba and a province was under government, under a governor. Diwan, he was the head of civil administration at the central level, and he was also financial minister at central level. So dear friends, he was finance minister, and he was military head. And Mir Bakshi was commander in chief at the time of Mughal Empire at central level, commander in chief. And he also look after the military system of provinces and other regions under the Mughal Empire. Chief Qazi, he was the head of judiciary system. Head of judiciary, Chief Qazi also took help and assistance from muftis and ulamas to do justice to the people at central level. Mir Atish was also the head of artillery. Artillery is the part of force, military force. Head of artillery. Mir Bar was the head of forest. And Mashrif was the head of naval force. So dear friends, in this way the central government was continued. First emperor, second prime minister, governor, Diwan, Mir Bakshi, Chief Qazi, Mir Atish, Mir Bar and Mashrif, and other departments were also in central government, but these departments are major. And a provincial government, what was the provincial government? Central government was the region, the areas of Mughal Empire was divided into subas. Subas are now called provinces. So dear friends, the head of Subas was Subedar. And he was also called with other names, just like governor, Nazim or Nizam and Subedar. All these names were the names of head of Subedar, head of provincial government. And dear friends, Diwan, who was Diwan? Diwan was a finance minister. He was finance minister at provincial level, and he also collect taxes from the regions which was under him. And Bakshi, who was Bakshi? Bakshi was the head of military at provincial level. So dear friends, Qazi was the head of judiciary at provincial level. In this way, the government of provinces were continued. First, Suba, Subedar, Diwan, Bakshi, Qazi. Suba is now called provinces. It is also called Iktas. What was the district government? District government is under in this way. First of all, provinces were divided into sarkars, now called districts. So dear friends, who was the head of district? Faujdar was the head of district, and Amal Guzar, he was the finance minister. He collected tax from district level, and he present all the tax and report to the provincial level, and provinces report to the central level. And a town government, each district, each sarkar were divided into parganas, now called small towns. So dear friends, Shikdar was the head of town government, and Amil was the finance minister. At town level, pargana level, and villages were under the government of panchayat and chaudhries. So dear friends, in this way, the Mughal administration was continued. Inshallah, in my next lecture, we will discuss the military system and the land revenue system of Mughal administration, Mughal empire. Thank you very much. Take care. Allah Hafiz.